How's it going, everybody? Thank you for tuning in. Good to see you guys, as always. I absolutely love the live streams. One of the best parts of the week.
Absolutely.
We have a great freaking time for everybody tonight because we pulled up some bad car commercials.
Oh, yes, we did. And it's going to be a fun, fun time. That's for sure. I'm going to pull it up here.
Jabba. Hi from Australia. That's dope. Donk. I don't know about all that.
Yo, we got a comment that said drop some fire merch. Why don't you tell them about some of the merch we got?
Drop some fire merch. Well, we have fire merch over at fitministries.com, baby. We got a bunch of dope stuff. So we have the BC giveaway going on right now. You can pick up 3 pieces of apparel, and I think there's like a couple tumblers left. They might be sold out. I'm not sure.
No, it's getting down there.
Every $5 spent gets you an entry to win BC coilovers for your car. So go check that out. And then, of course, Black Friday. Bunch of insane deals. We dropped a ton of deals today on our website. It's going nuts. A bunch of crazy people and stuff all checking out the website. You know how it goes. But bunch of Black Friday deals. Make sure to check that out over at fitmentindustries.com. We have deals on wheels, on tires, and suspension. So make sure to go take
apparel.
A peek. And some apparel too. Yeah, that's true.
A great time.
And then we'll be releasing even more come tomorrow and Friday. So every day, check it out.
Yeah.
Get your set of wheels for cheap.
Been a whole month long of deals pretty much.
And yep.
They keep getting better as we go. So it's been a fun time. Let's go check it out, fitmentindustries.com. Any other news?
Are y'all trying to buy the PS5? Yeah, I did.
He did it.
I was happy.
Been playing like crazy. It's been rocky with me.
It's fun. Spider-Man. I switched from Xbox to PlayStation. It was a big move. Still feels weird. Anyways. Alrighty, yeah, it is time to roast some bad commercials. Wheels, tires, suspension, fitministries.com. Gels, let's hop into this, because I'm freaking excited.
You can't slip it.
There it is. Ooh, got that artist a wheel back there.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet.
All right, are we ready to take a look at the first one?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do we got?
All right, let me get this going here, all right?
I'm ready.
Entertain the chat in the meantime.
You might need to turn that down.
Oh, no, this could be fine.
Oh.
These are really quiet for some reason because they're all from like 1999.
Okay.
So, I'm going to do this. Hold on. 1 second. Bear with me. Okay. Test.
That was pretty loud.
Test. Okay, this worked before, but I had to restart everything. So why don't you entertain the chat?
Oh, entertain? Yeah, here, let me do the robot. how do you want me to entertain the chat? Gels, what's going on? Technical difficulties. I don't know what to do with my hands. All right, we usually do this too. Drop in the chat where you're from. I want to see where all you guys are tuning in from while Gels figures out the mic audio. Drop them in the chat right now. I actually can't see the chat, so I'm going to grab my phone so I can see where you guys are from.
We got NorCal, Ohio, New Jersey, Massachusetts.
Let me see here. It looks like we have Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Texas. No, I think I skipped one. You got to figure it out, Joe's?
No, it's being weird.
I'm running out of stall time.
I know. I'm sorry. I don't know why. It's being weird. I won't play it.
Why?
I don't know.
Make it play.
It was working fine before.
Oh my gosh. Sorry for the small technical difficulties. We just want to make sure you guys have audio. Otherwise, the ads definitely aren't as fun without audio.
What the hell?
Keep trying. Did you try turning it off, turn it back on again?
I can't do that. We'll lose everybody.
I know. That's my only technical advice here.
Here, why don't we try this?
Somebody said audio is working in the chat.
Like,
well,
the
video?
Can you hear us or can you hear the video? Okay. Oh, there we go. All right. So, jeez, I'm sweating.
I know, me too. So, this is called the GM Robot Super Bowl commercial.
I like it.
This one threw me for a freaking loop.
All right, I'm ready. Let me see. I haven't seen this one yet, so I'm excited to see it. All right.
So he messed up. The robot gets fired.
Oh, that's sad.
This is a depressing ass commercial.
Oh my God, they just kick him to the curb?
You're gonna make me hate the soul system.
Oh, you missed it!
No
Oh my God! Jesus!
This is where I got thrown for the night. Yeah, I jump off a bridge myself.
Oh my God! Oh, is this a dream? Thank
the
God.
Damn!
What the heck?
It's
that was wild.
Anything though?
Holy!
What did that have to do with anything?
Holy cow, that one threw me for a loop. I was not expecting that at
no,
all.
No, that was a bit of a weird
so
one.
So that I'm was a Super Bowl lie. Commercial, huh? Oh, shit, the chat is blowing up. Dang,
suicide
that was up. Like a dark, twisted that, Wally.
That was, yeah. that was just straight up odd. I'm not going to lie.
And I don't know about that one. I feel like we should give these a rating, too, kind of like that. It's been the theme.
Okay.
So I'm going to rate on 10 being the most effed up it could possibly be, like worst car commercial ever, 1 being actually pretty good commercial.
Okay.
I'm going to rate that one 9. That was messed up. I wasn't expecting it.
Strange one. Oh my God. Unrendered. What's up, brother? $10 donation. Thank you so, so much. Thanks for hopping in every week. We really appreciate it. Wednesday hype. Good to see you too. Thanks for always making Wednesdays better. You're welcome,
Dan,
brother.
Thank we you appreciate you for tuning in every week time. And donate. Thank you so much.
Hell yeah. All right. So this is one of yours.
Yeah. So you haven't seen this one.
No, I haven't seen it. So
I've
just kind of like scoured through and I'm like, all right, what's something like the weirdest, like, kind of out there freaking commercials. So this
he started
is
off with some
the
weird
1991
ass.
Oldsmobile silhouette commercial. Let's
the,
give it
the
a
The fact
watch.
They named it a silhouette, like it was already in the shadow.
My dad
knows
all about space vehicles. Okay. He directed me Ooh. To the new Oldsmobile Ooh. Silhouette. Its looks are stellar, and the interior is perfect for the enterprising family.
Why does this look like so much
The modular
shark
seats pull out easily. There's a place for everything. Compared to other forms like of space
part.
Travel,
There's a plot
twist. Logical choice, right, Dad?
Oh,
dang!
What? Why'd they do that? Why are they like,
no,
Dad?
That guy was not.
Thank you for teleporting in my Oldsmobile silhouette.
That guy was not old enough to be her father. What in the heck?
Julie. Why are you talking like about Batmobile. Daddy in your Oldsmobile? That was weird. It was really weird. Like, we had the kids teleport in. We had the cups levitate into its two very terrible cup holders.
Yeah, I don't even know where that was in reference to anything else.
Yeah,
in the vehicle.
So that would... See, the other one was bad because of the idea. This one's just bad because of everything.
Just everything.
In general, yeah. It's bad. Like, yeah. It's just not good commercial. Like, think a team of people probably spent a good chunk of change
yes.
making that.
Absolutely.
And then they all sat around to review it and watch it, and they're like, yes, we got it.
Yeah.
Oldsmobile. Julie killed it. Julie right. killed it, and we brought in her dad.
So the next one I had was the Jaguar Sting.
We didn't rate it.
Oh, sorry. We had to rate it.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, 7.
That was really weird.
It was really weird that the other one still throwing me up. Wally depressed is not good. Does not sit right with
so
me.
So this one...
Jaguar
got a little
Sting?
Bit of a little bit of a celebrity cameo and here we go.
Oh.
Sting. This one, like I was watching, I'm like, this ain't bad, but then it was like, it just got weird because I don't understand the premise of this video at
okay.
all. All right.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, all right.
Look at the text. Just wait.
This is bumping.
Hold on. Everyone dreams of becoming a rock star.
That's true. I've been trying.
The question is, what then do rock stars dream of?
Look at his face. It's so bad. Yeah, this is weird.
And then he's in like the backseat. He's not even driving
yeah.
the car.
Like he's dreaming that he's riding in the backseat of
a
Jaguar.
That's what rock stars dream of.
This is weird. It's just cringy.
Yeah, it's super bad.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that.
Just the.
He's sleeping. Asleep. He's like, you couldn't have enjoyed it that much. Like, what the hell?
The art of performance. I don't know about that. That was
yeah,
crusty.
That was crusty.
I don't like that at all.
Yeah.
It just made me feel uncomfortable.
Yeah, it did. It
all right.
Really did.
Let's rate it real quick.
All right, yep.
3, 2, 1, 8. 7.
That was a little strange, I'm not gonna lie.
When is this?
Oh, so this isn't. So oh, this yeah, is your this... next. This is your next one, all right?
Oh yeah.
Okay. This one is.
Dude, this. I cannot believe the amount of resources needed for this. It was just so extra.
The South African Volkswagen TV ad from the 1980s. All right, yep. Let's see it.
Here we go. It's just a lot going on.
Why is there so many people in the, oh my God.
Like, okay, I imagine their idea room for this. They're like, okay, we need a lot of people. We need happy people. We need a
bike. What is that?
We need an extended car. We need a mini car. We need someone in a Volkswagen hat and a helicopter. And then we need to drift the Golf in. After that, there's a wind-up Volkswagen that's doing donuts. We need more people. We need a cop chasing one of the cars. Elephant. We need an elephant coming out of one of the cars. Helicopter's about to crash. Then we bring in more Volkswagen Beetles than we have this guy. And, like, this is just how I imagine their idea. Like, how did you storyboard this? How did
oh my
the kid
God.
Steals a chunk of meat out of a rotisserie? Why is that part of the plan?
How many are there?
Dude, this is crazy.
Oh my God.
The production is just ridiculous.
Right, we need a skydiver. Yeah, wipe it down. Why is it so sped up?
Because oh there was a lot of shit going on, brother. Look at Kim. We need puppies. We need children. We need children carrying puppies.
You know, they got everything.
Yes.
That is for sure.
It's just absolutely too much. Plenty of under the skin German engineering. There for your safety. Look at this shit.
Oh my
God.
Where is oh my God, it's the freaking Volkswagen logo.
Isn't no, that what you'd expect?
No, this is the furthest thing that I would have ever expected from Volkswagen.
I mean, honestly, it was kind of cringy and stuff, but like.
But like, I don't know.
The production
yeah,
was just
I can
nuts.
Appreciate it.
Children, rotisserie, like, have the kids steal some meat. Like, what? All right, rate that one. 3, 2, 1, 5.
Yeah, that wasn't that bad.
Just weird.
All right, so this one.
Hippie heaven. Right,
so now we're getting in. So that was like, okay. It was getting kind of,
Dono.
Oh, you want to read that for me?
Oh, yeah, that's Baggy Builds.
Thank you. Gels, I saw you bought an RX-8. If you ever need help with it, hit me up. I know the Renesis motor like the back of my hand. Love the content, but it's substance 40K. Thank you so much for the dono. Thanks for keeping up with my irresponsible purchases.
You said the RX-8 community was dope. You weren't lying. They got your back.
You guys have been absolutely amazing. Like literally, like left and right, people reach out. Yo, if you have any questions, let me know. If like you need, you know, make sure you're pre-mixing, make sure you're doing this. I'm like, damn, I didn't even know that was.
You
want
to talk about the Mark IV community?
Yeah,
I send screenshots of the Mark IV community.
Rain Chelsea. Gutter sides.
Yeah, I seen a post the other day about someone that wanted to use rain gutters instead of buying actual.
But the thing was is that they did it already and they posted a picture of it. So.
Yeah, they just self-tappered rain gutters
so the
into the side skirts.
Is not that they're awesome. Okay. Thank you so much for the dono. Thank you for the comment. All right, so this is where I kind of went off the deep end a little bit. And I was like, all right, the whole, like, actual, like, car commercials things we're doing. So I was like, I got to get into the used car commercials.
Yep.
Like the local used car salesman.
Those are always
I'm pretty sure this one's a joke, but it still made me laugh. So I thought we had to throw it in here. So this is a Floyd's used car commercial.
Anything that starts with Floyd is probably just, I don't know. Smart car, nice. Dude, that's my jacket. That's my jacket from driver to driver.
Floyd Pinkerton, home of the finest luxury vehicles in all the Bay Area. Look at this jet. $55,000, you can walk off of it. Bad credit? Don't worry, we got bad credit too.
We got bad credit too.
Now, Floyd's personal guarantee.
Thanks, Floyd.
Oh my God. That was a one. That was one of the best commercials I've ever seen.
I
loved it.
I know.
Because of his jacket solely.
Yeah.
The whole thing was
driver
made.
Jacket.
Dude, that's.
You just say 55,000. Yeah, you said 55,000 for a smart car.
That's how
for
I feel driving most
luxury
cars.
Luxury cars in the area.
When I drove Gels RX-8, that's how I felt. Yeah. I'm a big boy.
Hey, that thing, I mean, it's pretty
roomy.
No,
it is
there.
Pretty roomy. I just. It's a smaller car, and I'm a big man, Charles. A
big
man.
Oh, no. I know which one.
Oh, this one. Okay. Stop. Before we start this.
Stop the presses. Oh, God.
So we did, I don't know if you guys have seen it yet, but we did a So You Want Suzuki Cappuccino video. Oh, we got a donation, $5. Thank you so much. I don't know if you guys are the people to ask, but how does the Street Team program work?
I got you.
Yeah, this is a good question.
So our Street Team program is your guys' chance to, like, if you want to help promote us a little bit on your own social media, stuff like that,
yeah, like,
you can earn money and points and money, like, basically to spend at
money
Fitment
for
Industries,
FI. Yeah.
So, like, on, like, apparel purchases, wheels, tires, and suspension, anything. So, basically,
anything that's on our
you
store.
Apply for it. If you get accepted, you can, you know, help promote Fitment Industries, promote the brand, and then, you know, we reimburse you for it a little bit, and you can use it for your next set of wheels or if you want some suspension or anything like that.
Basically, what it is we get in, like, asked all the time, do you guys do sponsorships? Yeah. I want to get sponsored. This is our program to cater towards that. So if you think you have a nice car, basically what we look at is your socials, like your Instagram. If you have a Facebook page or a YouTube, that's bonus points. But basically your Instagram, if you have a consistent posting schedule, mm-hmm. you have a pretty clean car, head on over to fitmentstreets.com, apply for our street team.
Yeah, it's down at the bottom of the page.
If you get entered, then you get to mm-hmm. get some point opportunities. You post on your IG and then you get points back to spend on whatever you want on fitministries.com. So that's kind of our
it's a great time.
Sponsorship program.
It's a cool group of people. There are a lot of good cars in there.
Good question. Thank you, Philip Smith. Here's some taco money. I appreciate you.
Hell,
I get a bunch of tacos for $5. I
for
like it.
Sure.
Oh, but anyways, so if you haven't seen So You Want a Suzuki Cappuccino, Steve stumbled upon this commercial.
He's like, you gotta watch this.
The biggest mind fuck I've ever watched in my life. This was a real commercial by Suzuki.
Yeah, you thought that Volkswagen had a lot of...
Yeah. It's like, where's it supposed? Suzuki Ireland or something?
Yeah.
And, all right, just play
Suzuki
it.
Suzuki and, yeah.
Okay. You're not ready. No one is ready. It's
an
8-minute commercial.
Are we going to watch a whole 8 minutes?
I don't know. We'll see.
We'll see how the chat takes it. So this is a freaking trip.
This is the true story of
it
a strange phenomenon.
The weirdest commercial I've ever seen in my life.
The peaceful and God-fearing community of Lonely Creeks, Tennessee.
Somebody, Travis knows. The giant Suzuki.
You don't even say hello. Is it really so difficult to show her some respect? I mean, Joanne is
always
friend.
The big boy
cappuccino. I mean, you behave so
this is Venti.
Irving, what is it?
It looks like a giant Suzuki.
Suzuki.
And it's
going
fast.
It's going fast.
Take a look.
Oh my God! It's a giant Suzuki, and it's moving fast.
Oh, this is the definition of a fever dream. There's a cop just taking a leak. Rip him up real quick.
Officer, did you see it? There's a giant Suzuki coming in. It's moving fast. Ain't there somebody you can call or nothing?
Is that you, Colonel?
Of course it's me, you idiot.
This is radios to
look.
Call the military.
316. It's a giant Suzuki, and it's moving fast.
A giant Suzuki.
Suzuki.
Yes, sir. And it's moving fast.
It's moving fast.
Okay. Yes, sir. Sure. Red alert!
It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Like, where is there, like, an army, like,
red
base
alert.
Just set up like this in tents and everything in the United
alert.
States?
You soldier?
Yes.
We're just
yes,
waiting
Colonel,
for a call bar to Suzuki. Yes.
How is this red real? Alert. That's what I was asking
yeah.
the whole
alert,
time.
A pink alert, not a green alert. Just gonna give him a
it's so long. It's 8 minutes long. Like,
boy.
Where
red
did they
e-
use this? What was
red
it for?
Alert. Press the red button.
Again, another big production
yes.
for a car commercial.
It's getting more and more wild.
Let's go.
Get squared away over there now. I don't mean baby. Let's go. Come on, Kenny.
Oh, shout out to Halcyon. Yes, we did part one of reviewing bad commercials with him. That's the OG
so
episode.
Good.
Go check it out. We still got that live stream up. This one is. Hey, if you ever wondered what Wisconsin looks like, that's kind of good.
Yeah, pretty much.
Gentlemen, some people say that macho behavior is out of style.
Uh-huh.
But look at them people now. Them hippies.
This is like a damn movie.
Them pinko intellectuals. They tremble in fear in their little houses with their doors locked because now they face the enemy.
Oh, you know what
an
that
enemy
means?
Stronger than the Russians.
Oh,
quicker than the Chinese. Larger than your average UFO. More
larger than your average UFO.
Trickier than like Watergate and as dangerous as Sylvester's.
They all have like a branch on their head.
Three. Men, we're under attack by a giant vehicle by the name of Suzuki. And now we are called upon.
I love that Steve used that for the intro.
I know,
our
I know.
Cities, our towns, our wives,
this is for a
our
Japanese
children,
car.
Our mother-in-law and our
it's a deleted scene from Ford versus Ferrari.
And for what? We have
versus
the
whole Suzuki.
Yeah, it was originally Ford versus Suzuki.
They look so sad.
But there was too much graphic content from Suzuki, so they switched it to Ferrari.
Oh my god!
Like, they got a freaking tank for this?
How long is this? It's almost, it's getting there. But yeah, I don't.
That was a nice interior.
Like your trapezoid steering wheel.
Here is a news flash from the Channel 4 newsroom. A giant Suzuki has been sighted on Highway 316 and it's moving fast.
It's moving fast.
Oh my god, Billy. Look! That giant Suzuki!
That giant Suzuki!
It's so bad! I've never looked at a Suzuki the same after watching this. Yeah, you thought 2020 was bad. This could have been this.
This is 2021.
Oh my god. Dude, I can't believe how much went into this.
Yeah.
For a freaking basic Suzuki ad.
Oh,
I see it.
I said stop right.
Thanks,
here.
Mike. Appreciate it.
Target the vehicle.
Target
when
the vehicle.
I say fire. You fire.
When I say fire. I'm a, that Suzuki ain't having it, bro. Suzuki,
sir,
when you get 10 kills
no
on new Call of Duty,
it.
You unlock the
this Suzuki.
Suzuki
is extremely reliable.
The ultimate kill streak.
Yeah. Number one, you idiot. The president of these here
Suzuki
United
stops
States.
The
nuke.
I forgot that they literally
yeah,
call.
Yeah, get me the president.
Yeah, they.
I said, get me the president, you idiot.
This is the president.
This is the president.
Hello. Yeah, we got a little problem down here on Highway 316. It's a giant Suzuki.
A giant what?
It's a giant,
giant what?
Vehicle by the name of Suzuki.
It's extremely reliable.
Well, that won't be necessary, sir. I got everything under control.
We need to, like, recreate this ad.
Slight problem. The car won't stop.
Okay.
The car
I'll call in the Air Force.
Oh, thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr.
Have a nice
President.
Day, Mr. President, and give my regards to Mrs. President. Okay, thank you, sir.
Shoot! It's like the French Air Force. I don't care. Like, okay, what footage do we have of jets? Because we can't put any more money into this commercial.
I love how it ends, too. It's like they ran out of money at the end. Like, we need to wrap this up.
The cockpit freaking footage isn't even the same jet.
So let's attack.
The president, red leader.
Those are MiG-21s.
Suzuki stop.
Look at this. This is how they had it.
There's a giant Suzuki that moves
like,
real
blown up,
fast
pulled
at
off.
Your local Suzuki dealer.
Ran out of money.
It's called the Suzuki Swift.
The Suzuki Swift, baby.
It was
holy
moving.
Cow,
oh,
was
that
a that trip.
Was something. Oh my god, my head hurts.
That was a trip.
That's 100. That's 100 out of 1 to 10.
Yes.
That
yes.
takes a cake. It wins. It's just absolutely... What do you got? I mean, it's Suzuki and it's coming fast.
It's moving fast.
It's literally a movie.
Yeah.
That is not a commercial. That is a movie.
No.
And I would have paid to see it.
It's like when I like sit down on the weekend and I got like a good thing at dinner. It's like, all right, what am I going to put on? I'm going to put on Giant Suzuki.
Have a couple drinks, get back, watch Giant Suzuki.
Time.
Yep. All right, now I'll never see another Suzuki the same.
All right. Now going from the best ad ever, right, to literally what is labeled the worst car dealer ad ever.
Whack it.
In quotations, whack it. All right. Let's see what we got here.
I want to whack it. You've heard of those classic sale events?
What the hell is this?
Nobody wants. Well, now it's time to whack it. Whack it. Used car sale event for $19.98.
Oh, that mustard suit makes you want to puke.
This Saturday only, just sit in the car you want and whack it.
I feel uncomfortable.
Yep. South Bay Toyota. There we go.
South Bay Toyota sus.
Confirmed.
Yellow vented.
All right. We got another one of yours.
Yeah, we got to rate that one.
All right. That was just a
3, 2, 1, 8.
Yeah, that was just awkward.
Yeah, we knew that one was an 8 because that suit was sus. The guy was sus. I don't like him yelling whack it at me either.
Sit in your car and whack it. What the hell? Okay, no, then we got a contender.
Oh.
Worst car commercial ever. Apple juice edition.
This one's just weird.
Okay.
It's barely about cars at all. This is a Toyota ad.
Smoothie number 6? I really don't see anything much better.
Quiet.
You know, I could make that with some apple juice. Apple juice?
This is a car ad?
Yes, I promise.
Hey, ladies, apple juice. Apple juice? Apple juice. Apple juice?
He said apple juice.
Reminds me of J.G. Wentworth. I think that was him. My mom.
Apple juice.
No, that's his Mountain Dew.
Oh. What is happening? What?
That's it. That's the ad.
The reformulated 1998 Toyota Corolla.
That's how Toyota said, like, we didn't do anything to the car, so it's just a subtle change.
It's just like apple juice.
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
What'd you say?
The hell?
Apple juice.
He said apple juice.
All right, so that one was pretty, that, like, just, that's a terrible commercial.
Yeah, that's
bad. 3, 2, 1, 6. Apple juice. Yeah,
apple juice.
Absolutely.
All right, now we get to our boy Scotty. All right, now Scotty.
Made me really want a Corolla now. Okay, I guess I was a good ad. Dang
thirsty.
It.
Thirsty.
Yeah. Yeah, that one apple juice.
Listen, we're on to our boy Scotty here. All right, now Scotty.
Crazy car guy,
you don't
Scotty.
Fuck around, right?
It's not Scotty Kilmer, is it?
I'm pretty sure this is the guy. No, it's not Scotty Kilmer. Oh, I'm pretty sure they got the guy from that one episode of The Office, like when they thought he was a mob guy.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure this is him.
Okay.
I swear to God.
You better buy insurance from him.
Better buy auto insurance.
Best value in the country, we have this 2005 Chevrolet Impala from $99.99. But that's too much. Let's make it $79.99.
Oh, I think we watched this with Elsie. Yeah, this is a good one.
Adjustment. Now it's only $59.99. Still too much? Hit it, Scotty. Now that I've got your attention, you can have this one for nothing.
Dude, that's honestly, that's a really good one. I love how he just walks, drops his face, drops his face. That's a good one. I really like that one a lot.
Oh, God.
That, honestly, that one was fire. I dig it. Oh, I'm going to rate it, 3, 2, 1.
One.
Yeah.
Like Scott.
I was going to say 2, but I think I'm going to say 1.
That's a great commercial.
All right. That was a strong message.
Okay, I think I saw this one and I didn't watch it. Is it worth it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, the thing is, the whole time, if you think about that, a dealership let this guy make this.
Okay.
And I know he had to convince his manager to let. He probably annoyed him to the point where he's like, "Fine, just make it, just do it." It's bad.
Okay.
Like, I, it's I did, the definition of bad. Yeah.
I like wasn't even like enticed to click on it, so I haven't even watched it. All right, here
it's
we go.
It's just
we rip. No.
This man single-handedly took down the Evo.
This is where Mitsubishi went wrong. This guy is the cause of the downfall of Mitsubishi. Oh my God.
He's just missing face hands. They're probably so.
Oh my God!
Like, how did they let him make this?
This guy fucks up on it.
Nuts. Dave, what do we tell you about humping the camera?
They were super proud of that.
Oh, this is just genuinely terrible. Mitsubishi didn't deserve this.
No.
Even with all the change, maybe they made the changes because of this video. I don't know.
Like, if this is what's coming out of her.
Again, like, why is this 3 minutes?
Oh, my God. Yeah, this reminds me of Scranton City.
I would never buy a car before this.
Is this guy on Spotify?
Yeah, this is the guy that came up with the Eclipse
crossover. I'm lost. I haven't been paying attention.
Yeah.
Southside Mitsubishi.
Oh,
black
God.
And white cuts.
Yeah. It's just the definition of bad. Oh my God. I didn't get to that part.
Good people down here at Mitsubishi. Look at me. I want to sell you a car.
I want to sell you a car.
This guy's not going to give you a good deal.
No.
This guy will rob you for everything.
This is the guy that rips you off at the dealership.
All right.
Yep, okay, that's enough. No more Southside Mitsubishi. Canceled. That's
I'll
bad.
Go to,
that
go to is Northside a Subaru.
Bad.
Yeah, that was terrible.
All right, three.
Cherry Hill Mitsubishi. This is
two.
Legit. Okay.
One, nine and a half.
That was awful.
I said 9.5 just because it wasn't a giant Suzuki.
Yeah.
I mean, see, that was good, though. Like, I enjoyed it. I don't know. I did not enjoy Southside Mitsubishi.
All right. Now we're going to take a look at some junk in the trunk.
There's a butt on the screen.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, look at that junk in that trunk. Get that junk out of going. No. Oh, no, not that junk in that trunk. That junk in that trunk. Junk in this trunk. Come on down. If you buy a vehicle, you're able to win. Bring your tax money down and you're not outside.
Bring your tax money down here.
How about this old five Lincoln signature series for $222 a month? We're gonna get all that junk in the trunk. You know what I'm
saying? I like that one. See,
that was good.
Just a couple of dudes having
guys
a good time.
Dudes.
Yeah, just a couple of guys being dudes.
Oh no, we can't let
no
them
one
have that
hurt
one.
Anybody. All right, we need to. Rate that last one, junk in the trunk.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, 4. I enjoyed it.
We picked out like the same amount of commercials. That was impressive.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, so this is your last on the list. You saved the best for last?
I don't know if it's the best, but it's something.
Why was this like...
I like that even, like the aesthetic of it being recorded.
On a TV. Okay.
Well, okay, before we start, like, I love the idea behind it, because this guy watched this, he's like, there's no fucking way. I got to DVR, rewind it, record it, and upload it to YouTube. That's how bad this
okay.
is.
Okay. All right, let's see it.
About the event.
Hi, folks. Larry Stosia, Big Four Lincoln Murphy Mazda dealer. I got nearly 2 million...
$5 worth of used cars on this lot, and I got everything for everybody. Look at this. An Xbox, a little toy over there, $99.
Xbox.
That's an 06 square box, whatever it's $99.
That's literally everything. 06 square box, yeah.
Still under warranty, still under factory warranty, $99.95. All three of these cars, $165 a month for 72.
I'm going to go ahead and say that was a one take. First take, we're sending it. Lowest budget commercial on the list.
That, or it was like they shot it 100 times. Like, you know what? We're just going to get this Scion 360.
We got this Xbox. We got the Toyota box thing, whatever. He's 600 bucks. I could not believe that. Dude, he couldn't take 5 seconds to learn the name of the car for their commercial that's going on TV? Let's rate it real quick.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, 7.
That was pretty bad.
Yeah. I gave him 7 because he got the other two cars right. If he would have got all of them wrong, that would have made my entire week. All right.
So we're going to close out the night.
Okay.
Take a trip on over to the family Auto Mart family.
What?
This is a trip.
All right. I'm ready.
All right.
Oh, God.
Hello?
Alex is here.
He's like busted in.
He just busted in the door. Come say hi, Alex. Welcome to the live stream. Let's see. There's a delay.
How do I?
Careful. Don't knock the wheel over. Nice wheel. This is my chair. Here, you want to watch this commercial with us? We're reviewing bad car commercials. You missed out a trip.
You are warm. You're like a heated seat.
That is the big boy lifestyle. That is how my life is. That's how I feel 24/7.
Family, Auto Mart family. They said it twice.
Oh, shit. It's going nuts.
Yeah, they like.
Hi, everyone.
You got to whack the wheel.
Yeah, they want a wheel.
Smack it. Oh, that's pretty good.
That was a good one.
Not right. As good
so
as I got.
This is actually the last one of the night, so you came in at a good time.
Yeah.
This is a banger.
COVID.
This is a banger.
All right. Sorry.
All right, here we go.
Oh, my.
Did Dakota have a job before?
Hey, that guy doesn't have a good beard, all right? Is it all the same guy and that's it? Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, Gels. Oh,
sorry.
You got excited because Alex here.
All right.
Oh, my God.
What is that? It's all the same person.
I don't know. Because he introduces everybody.
I can make
hold
this
on,
ad.
Hold
if
on,
you guys
let me. No. Oh, no. Because we got a special guest. You think it's over? It's not.
Minivan.
Here we go. This is what it says. Whoop-de-doo
and whoop-de-doo, the family automobile family is coming to you.
This guy's vibe is next level. Holy.
Reggie.
Dude, they are eating good at the family automobile. Like, I want to go there for lunch.
If I thought they had big boys.
It's pretty boy Chris. All the girls want to give him a kiss. It's Ronaldo.
Cha-cha.
It's Matt. Oh, the
I don't know.
It's
yeah, I don't. It's the family mart. They're all family.
Hold on. Yeah. Okay. Pay attention to this part.
Okay.
It's Neville from England. It's Neville from England. Where the devil is Neville? It's Neville from England.
What is that?
Very important.
Unbelievable day.
Wait a minute. We're missing somebody.
Oh my
God. Where's Darlene? Which one of you guys wants to go get Darlene?
Damn.
One guy saw that.
One guy made shit. Dude. Darlene must be thick or something. They were excited. Like, they were trampling each other. And they didn't talk about cars at all.
What did they sell?
That's a dealership.
Yeah.
It's the Auto Mart.
Where's Darlene?
Where is Darlene? Why did we never get a chance to see Darlene?
All right. Okay. Well, I just thought I would.
Okay. Yep. Thanks for joining. That's what we're doing.
What? Simp Family Auto Mart.
No, big. They're all simps for Darlene.
Yeah. No. Big Subaru.
That was weird.
Will always take the cake.
Oh, we watched Big Suzuki.
Yeah, Big Suzuki. Yeah, we watched. We showed everyone.
It just seems odd that Suzuki had that large of a market.
That's what we were saying. They called the president. They got tanks. They had jets. Yeah, we talked about all that.
The next artist of wheel better be named Darlene.
Artist of Darlene.
For that art that we just watched.
It's got to be wide.
A thick directional four spoke that has a convex style.
Directional Darlene.
It's coming fast.
I'm going to go ahead and say Family Auto Mart Family was my favorite car commercial I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh. Dude, the vibes, the energy. Yeah. They were out having
they
a good time.
That shit through the whole thing.
Like, I would buy a car from all those people.
Oh, yeah. It's just like a good, solid family.
Yes.
Mixed family, but
that's
it's
the
solid
type
family.
Of family I need, because their Thanksgiving's probably lit, too.
Rockin' Reggie's my favorite.
I
just did not
the
expect
The names
him.
Were next level.
I did not expect him. Here's Rockin' Reggie! He just busted out the door. I was like, there's more?
Oh, my God. That was amazing. That was my favorite one. So 3-2-1-0.
Yep.
That was a phenomenal commercial that made me want to go find out where that mart is. Hopefully it still exists. I want to buy a car from there. I want to meet all of them. That's all I got to say about it, honestly. It's one of my favorites. That energy. I need to consume that energy and just become that.
Yeah.
I felt happy
I
watching
need to go
it.
Find Darlene. I'll let you know when I find it. Yeah.
They're still looking, probably. Yeah. I just love how that one guy ate shit and they just trampled. They didn't care. They didn't care. They just kept going.
They really did.
Wait, 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 wait a minute. We're missing somebody. Where's Darlene? Which one of you guys wants to go get Darlene?
I think it's this guy. Yeah, there he goes.
He did get back up, though.
He did get... Oh.
That was too much. Well, thank you guys so much for tuning in and having a good time. Make sure to check out all of our Black Friday deals. If you want wheels, tires, or suspension, now is literally the best time of all year to buy, because we got literally a metric Family Auto Mart of deals.
Yeah.
A ton. Seriously. I know wheels can be expensive, especially suspension too. So now is literally the best time, just because you can save a bunch of money. So make sure to head on over to FitMinistries.com. Check out all the Black Friday deals we got going on, because they're live right now. So, Chris, thank you for the donation. Says, I'm in the process of putting my Wrangler on bags.
That's interesting.
With some Y-Boy rotiforms. Would you guys put it in a versus video if I manage it tastefully?
Like,
yeah, I'm down. Send it in.
Bag Jeep.
Yeah, get it in the sick. Get in the gallery. Jeep on rotiforms. I'm down to see it. Hell sounds yeah. Wild. Thank you so much for the donation. If you just got here, you missed out. You got to rewind a bit, scrub back, because that was an absolute
family
trip.
Auto Mart family.
We have that's depressed Wally. We have a huge Suzuki. We have the Family Auto Mart family.
Oh man,
you missed all of it. Yeah, it was
Sting
a good time
making a guest appearance.
Yeah, there was a lot going on. Yeah. Volkswagen.
My head literally hurts.
Volkswagen had everybody in South Africa for their commercial, and it was just crazy. Yeah. Oh, thank you for the donation, Unrendered.
Did you set Alex right with the him subscription? Yeah, I'll make sure we get it to him.
Thank you guys for tuning in and enjoying this with us.
I gotta go take a nap now.
Always have a blast. I'm gonna go find that.
I gotta go
Auto
find
Mart.
Darlene.
I wanna go see.
Maybe go find Darlene.
Maybe they got like a Mark V Supra there or something. We'll just pick it up from the Family Auto Mart.
They'd be so happy. They'd be so happy. All right, I'm gonna go find Darlene.
We'll start suspensionfitministries.com. Miss you guys.